he said he put, you know, he felt his punches strong, you know, but, you know, he expected him, you know, to be a little bit more durable, but he hit him some real good shots early. He think he caught him cold.
Take us through the knockouts.
¿Puedo hablar un poco sobre el knockout?
El knockout salió solo. Fue un poco de trabajar después. Trabajé y salió solo. Salió solo. No salía un knockout, solamente que salió solo.
It's just a punch that came out, you know, on its own. When he prepares at the gym, he doesn't prepare to knock people out. He prepares to let his hands go, and if the knockout comes, it comes.
Champ Rick Muhammad, Brawler Sports Media. What's next for him now? Welcome back.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Get out. Próximo.
Próximo, como lo dije ahí arriba, quisiera pelear con los mejores de la división, con Canelo Alves y con Canelo, depende de la victoria que tenga contra Paul.
He says, look, he'd love to fight. He really wants to fight as the best, whether that's up in weight or down in weight. Right, Errol Spence and Canelo are the two top guys. He sees in the pound for pound list, and the two guys that he hasn't fought, two guys that he wants to fight.
So you're willing to fight either way?
Yeah, you pelear en
160? Sí, 100%.
100%, you'd love to.
Anything else, guys?
Go ahead.
So, you mentioned your age. How do you feel now? Do you still feel old or do you still feel young enough to do the
years? Después, la edad tuya, te sientes joven, entonces te
veo. La edad, olvídense, la edad no significa nada, solamente trabajar fuerte y, pensar en lo que quieren en la vida.
He says, no, you know, age is just only a number. You got to work hard, you got to be focused, and you just got to be, you got to go for what you want in life.
Manny Pacquiao proved that.
Yeah, 40 years, Manny Pacquiao.
Manny Pacquiao proved that just recently. Yeah. Age don't mean nothing.
Hopkins did it a long time.
Yes.
Long time.
The champ is here, baby.
Thank you so much.